Alright, so welcome to Pbteck, and in this video, I'm going to give you the details that you need to actually track and then install Vivid Red AD. So this channel is an adult channel, which is plus 18 or 18 plus, so I don't recommend you installing and then watching it yourself. But if a customer is requesting it, you don't have any option than to actually do the installation for the person. Alright. So on your screen will be the TP that you can use it to track. You're going to find this Vivid Red AD on 16 degrees east. All right. With this satellite, which is rotates at either 16A or it rotates at W2 on the 16 degrees east. All right. So the TP will be on your screen, which is 12519 horizontal 30K. But if you can install my TV using this TP, which is 10804 horizontal 30K, and then perform your brain scan on it, having a stable signal more than 60% will actually allow you to get this Vivid Red HD. But in most decoders, it will come out as a scramble channel, which means you have to find a way to unlock it. So if you don't have any newer software on your decoder that can actually enable you to unlock this Vivid HD, you can't get access to it. So you need to find a BSK, which is a working one, or a newer software that can break down this Vivid Red AD for you to get access to it. Alright, so with a satellite dish, you can use a dish ranging from 50 centimeters upwards. Any smaller dish can actually get you the signal. So that's it. If you find this video helpful and when you show, you get to do subscribe, hit the bell icon and come back for more. Alright, thanks for watching.